make your way onto your back. Supta Baddha. Stalls of your feet touching, knees to the sides. Place your left hand onto your heart, right hand onto your belly. Close your eyes for a moment. Allow yourself to feel that support of the earth. Allow yourself to your notice any sensations. Allow yourself to notice any feelings, any emotions you experience right now. Allow yourself to notice your senses. Whatever is touching the ground, noticing the textures, the temperature, noticing the air touching your skin and the air passing through your nostrils. Take an inhale, let it out. Let it once again from the soles of your feet to the crown of your head. Inhale, let it out. Creating that foundation for the practice, that is always our breath. Breathing in through your nose, breathing into your belly, into the diaphragm, breathing out, creating a slight constriction at the back of your throat, synchronizing the breath to the sound of the ocean. Very gently, bring your knees together. Lengthen your legs, reach your arms over your head, give yourself a full body stretch, flex your feet, point your toes, bend your knees, hug your knees toward your chest, and gently rock from side to side. Massaging your spine, the muscles around your spine. Let go of your left leg. Lower your left leg onto the ground, right knee to your chest. Circle your right knee clockwise, anti-clockwise. Exploring that right hip joint. Bring your right knee to your right armpit, half happy baby pose. So maybe you stay here, maybe you catch the backside of the right knee or the out edge of the right foot. Guide your right ankle above your left knee. Thread the needle pose. Bring your arms through your legs. Interlace your hands behind your left thigh. Flex your right foot. Direct your left knee towards your left shoulder. Let go of your interlace. Lower your left foot onto the ground. Bring your arms alongside your body. Press your left foot. Lift your hips. Lift your chest. And now we're adding a little bit of mobility for the spine. As you exhale, slowly lower down. Two more times. Inhale. And exhale. Last one. Inhale. And exhale. Stay here. Shift your hips slightly to your left side. Drop your knees to your right. So we end up in this twisted position with your right ankle above your left knee. Lengthening the left side of the waist. Come back to center. Shift your hips back to your neutral position. Replace your right foot. Left knee to your chest. Second side. Circle your left knee clockwise, anti-clockwise. Bring your left knee to your left armpit. Maybe you stay, maybe catch the backside of the left knee or the out edge of the left foot. Half happy baby pose. Guide your left ankle above your right knee. Thread the needle pose. Bring your arms through your legs. Flex your left foot and direct your right knee towards your right shoulder. Let go of your interlace. Lower your right foot. Bring your arms alongside your body. Lift your hips. Lift your chest. Inhale. As you exhale, slowly lower down. Two more times. Inhale. And exhale. Last one. Inhale. And exhale. Stay here. Extend your arms to your right, to your left. Shift your hips slightly to your right side. Drop your knees to your left. And then bring your legs back to center, shift your hips back to your neutral position, feet hip distance, knees above the ankles. Press your feet, lift your hips, lift your chest, interlace your hands underneath your back, bridge position, roll your shoulders under to lift a little bit higher. Let go of your interlace, slowly lower all the way onto the ground. Hug your knees toward your chest, rock up and down a couple of times, make your way up into a seated position, cross your ankles, hands onto the ground. Tabletop, one round of cat and cow. Inhale, lift and extend. Head and neck follows the movement. As you exhale, around. Inhale, find your long spine. Step your feet back, plank position. And as you exhale, lift your hips downward facing dog. Take an inhale. Let it out. Lift your right leg behind you. Bend your knee, right knee to your right hip open. Square your hips back towards the ground, right knee to your left, elbow twist, going across, extend it back, three-legged dog. Once again, bend your knee, rotate your right hip open, this time flip the dog into wild thing. Lift your hips, lift your chest, come back into your three-legged dog. Right knee to your left, elbow twist, extend your leg, fallen triangle, left arm up and all the way over your head. Replace your left hand. Extend your right leg. Three-legged dog. Shift your head into your three-legged pulling. Right knee to your chest. Step your foot. Lower your left knee. Untuck your toes. Inhale. Come up into your low lunge position. Anjaneyasana. Bend your left knee. Bring your left heel towards your sit bone. Keeping your ribs in. Let go of your ankle. Reach your arms towards the sky. Inhale. As you exhale, hands onto the ground. Lizard pose. Heel to your right foot to the right side. Slightly right knee above the ankle. Toes to your clock. Left hand down. Right arm up. Twist. Bend your left knee. Bring your heel towards your sit bone. Maybe you stay. Maybe lower your left forearm onto the ground. Let go of your ankle. Come back up, tuck your left toes, lift your left knee, right knee to your right elbow, hold for a moment, extend it back, shake it out, step back, downward facing dog position, lift your left leg behind you, three-legged dog, bend your knee, rotate your left hip open, square your hips towards the ground, left knee to your right elbow, twist, extend it back, three-legged dog. Once again, left knee to your, so bend your left knee, rotate your left hip open, and then flip the dog into wild thing. Lift your hips, lift your chest. Come back into your three-legged dog. Left knee to your right elbow, twist, fall in triangle. Right arm up and all the way over your head. So replace your right hand down. Extend your left leg, three-legged dog. Shift your weight into your three-legged plank. Left knee to your chest. Step your foot. Anjaneyasana, lower your right knee. Untuck your toes. Reach your arms towards the sky. Low lunge. Bend your right knee. Bring your heel towards your sit bone. Keeping your ribs in. Lengthening, stretching that quad. And then let go of your ankle, reach your arms towards the sky, inhale. As you exhale, hands onto the ground, heel to your left foot to the left side. Knee above the ankle, your toes. 10 o'clock, right hand down, left arm up. Easy twist, bend your right knee, heel towards your sit bone. Maybe you stay, maybe lower onto your right forearm. And then let go of your variations, place your hands onto the ground, tuck your toes, lift your right knee. Left knee to your left elbow, extend it back, shake it out. Step back, downward facing dog position. Take an inhale and let it out. Inhale, shift your weight into your high plank, lower down, low plank. Inhale, upward facing dog, lift your chest, activating your legs. And as you exhale, lift your hips, downward facing dog position. Take an inhale, let it out. From downward facing dog, lift your right leg behind your three-legged dog. Bend your knee, rotate your right hip open, flip the dog into wild thing. So now we are transitioning into a full back bend. Finding your Urdhva Dhanurasana, stabilizing that. And then come back into your three-legged dog. Extend your right leg all the way back. Right knee to your left elbow, twist. Extend your leg, fall in triangle. We've been here before. As you exhale, this time lower all the way onto the ground. Separate your feet a little bit wider, flex your feet. Reach your arms towards the sky, inhale. As you exhale, lean forward. You can place your hands onto the ground, keep your chest open, long spine, and exhale, folding a little bit deeper. On your inhale, come all the way back up. Bring your right hand behind you. Lift your hips, lift your chest back into that fallen triangle. Replace your left hand. Extend your right leg. Bend your knee. Rotate your right hip open. This time, cross your right ankle above your left knee like we did before. Walk your hands towards your standing leg. Bend your standing leg like that funky chair position. Reach your arms towards the sky. Flex your right foot. Come all the way up to standing, extend your right leg in front of you, lift it a little bit higher. Listen careful, we are going back into that funky chair. Flex your right foot and then place your hands onto the ground. We are adding arm balance. So place your shin onto your upper arms, hook your toes, lean forward, maybe lifting your toes off the ground. And then come back up, extend your right leg in front of you, lift it a little bit higher. And replace it down. Well done. Shake it out. Bend your knees. Chair pose. Inhale. Exhale. Fold. Inhale. Halfway lift. Hands onto the ground. Float back. Low plank. Inhale. Up dog. Exhale. Downward facing dog position. Lift your left leg behind you. Bend your knee. Rotate your left hip open. Flip the dog into wild thing. Transitioning into full back bend. Come back into your three-legged dog. Extend your left leg. Left knee to your right elbow, twist. Fall in triangle. As you exhale, lower all the way onto the ground. Round two. This time, separate your feet a little bit wider. Bring your right forearm to the inside of your right leg. Reach your left arm up towards the sky and then stretch to your right side. Opening your chest towards the sky with every exhale. On your inhale, come all the way back up. Change to the other side. Left forearm on the inside of your left thigh. Reach your arms, inhale, or your right arm in this case. And as you exhale, stretch to your left side. Use your inhale to extend. And your exhale, so you open your chest a little bit more towards the sky. Inhale, come all the way back up to your seated position. Bring your left hand behind you. Lift your hips, lift your chest. Replace your right hand. Extend your left leg all the way back. Shake it out. Bend your knee, rotate your left hip open, and then place your left ankle above your right knee. Walk your hands all the way back towards your standing leg. Reach your arms towards the sky. Rise all the way up to standing, lift your left leg a little bit higher, and then going back into that funky chair position. Place your hands onto the ground, hook your toes, maybe play, and then coming out. Extend your left leg in front of you. Lift a little bit higher, replace it down. Feet together, knees together, chair pose, inhale. Exhale, sit a little bit deeper. Reach your arms towards the sky. Inhale. As you exhale, lower all the way. Navasana, boat pose. Lower down, low boat. Come back up, high boat. Bend your knees. Lower your feet onto the ground. Bring your hands slightly behind your hips. Reverse tabletop position. As you exhale, slowly lower down. Bring your hips between your arms. Keep your hips lifted. Maybe lifting one foot, maybe both feet. And lower down. Well done. Shake it out. Reach your arms towards the sky. Inhale. And exhale. Fold over your legs. On your inhale, come all the way up to your seated position. If you feel ready for a final relaxation, find your Shavasana. Otherwise, if you want to play a little bit, as always in the end of a practice, start as your handstand. So could be your forearm balance, could be your handstand. Miyasa, choose your option. And now we are adding those hips and that back bend together. So like we did in standing, cross your left ankle above your right knee. I will start with left. And then bring your chest through your upper arms like you're doing a back bend. At the same time, bending your right knee. Scorpion variation. Playing with that. Chest through your upper arms. And then try second side. Beautiful. And then coming out. And we all meet in either mountain pose or seated meditation or Shavasana. Find your comfortable position where you can be still for a couple of moments, closing your eyes. Allow yourself to reconnect to yourself. Allow yourself to feel that feeling of gratitude for your physical body, for everything it does for you, for this opportunity to breathe, to move, to feel, and to explore, to get to know yourself. Very gently start to make your way back. Start deepening your breath. Moving your fingers, your toes, moving your head from side to side. Allow yourself to slowly transition into your daily life. Bring your hands to your heart center, feeling that feeling of gratitude, feeling that feeling of presence, of balance, of strength, flexibility, not just in our physical body, but in our minds, in our psychology, in our approach to life. Take a deep inhale. Let it out. Bring your thumb knuckles to your third eye center. Thank yourself for your efforts, for showing up. Namaste.